At 10:15 a.m., he walked into the building and in the space of 9 minutes opened fire on dozens of people, killing 36 of them and wounding 16 others. As the police arrived, he barricaded himself in room 16 and shot himself in the head, 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 and shot himself in the head.
Yeah!